Booty's bag of goodies, tales for everyone. So come on, all you children, let's go have some fun.
Hi, I am Hooty. I am an owl. I have 4 children, 3 baby owls and 1 baby rat. Pat did not have a family, so I adopted him and I love him very much. He is really a good little boy. Goldilocks is my baby girl and Naughty and Greedy are my other sons. They are always up to something or the other.
Look, Pat, you have lost your tail.
You said that yesterday as well, but I found it. Is it missing again?
Naughty and Greedy just make a fool out of you, Pat. Why will you lose your tail? Now you know that they were just making a fool of you. You cannot keep fooling people all the time. Someday or the other, no matter how, they will find out that you are tricking them. Come, I'll tell you a story about a man who tried to fool others. Once upon a time, there was a washerman who had a donkey. The donkey was very lazy and was hungry all the time. But the washerman was poor, so it was impossible for him to feed the donkey whenever he was hungry. Over time, the donkey became very lean and thin. One day, the washerman went to the town with his donkey. While on his way back, he was passing through a jungle when he spotted a leopard's skin. Immediately, he thought of a plan to feed his donkey. That night, he covered his donkey with the leopard skin and drove him to the field. The other farmers were frightened to see a leopard and they ran away. The donkey ate his fill and came back home. This went on for months. The donkey ate happily for days. One night, while the donkey was eating in the field, he heard the braying of another donkey. Out of excitement, he started to bray back at him. The farmers soon realized that the animal they were afraid of was actually a donkey. They were very angry. They came out of their house with sticks and beat up the donkey. So now you know how you cannot fool people all the time.
Yes, we know. We shouldn't have fooled Pat.
Poor Pat, he got scared for no reason. Pat, we are very sorry. It's okay.
Come, let's make Pat happy. Let's all make his favorite chocolate brownie.
Hooty's bag of goodies, tales for everyone.